Quite a rainy day today and we didn't really do anything, so I decided I should talk about Aatu. Aatu is a blue-fronted parrot. He's a aistiva, so he's better known blue-fronted here in Europe than in US, where blue-fronted tend to be the other subspecies. Aatu is 97. He is 24 years old. We've had him since, I think, 2016. And Aatu had only one home before us, and she was really loved and taken care of. Nothing bad there, but the older woman who owned him decided that she is kind of too old to take care of her anymore. She started to ask a new home for her, and we decided to take him. And Aatu was really against any other parrots for the start, because she never had a bird friend. And she has always been only with humans, she's hand-raised, etc. So for the first years, she really didn't like anyone. And she was a bit of clingy too. She liked to hang with us and a bit of screamed after us, etc. But now it's, I think, yeah, it's 5 years, it's 2016. 5 years after that, she has now accepted a friend. She has a yellow-naped girl as his friend, and they are doing pretty okay. They don't preen each other or anything like that, but they share a perch there, and it's going really well. Aatu really likes to talk and sing and whistle. He talks like 100 words, something like that, and a lot of songs and whistles and sounds on that. Let's see if Aatu wants to sing some Barbra Streisand. Aatu! Aatami! Aatu has never flown. She has had his flying feathers always, but she had ladders everywhere in her ex-home, so she never got used to flying, and she can fly, but she doesn't want to fly. If she gets scared of something or falls down or something like that, then she flies, but not in any other case. Aatami!
Aatami!
Aatami! She says, tule, tule, tule. It's like, come here, come here, come here. In Finnish. That's so funny. Aatu!
Meow!
And then she says, meow!
Aatami!
Aatami! Aatu's real name is Aatami. It's Adam in Finnish, and it's a boy's name. And Aatu was almost 20 years old when we finally DNA tested her, and then she found out too that she was not a boy. But we of course got the name because she knows she's Aatu. Aatu was never teach to step up or anything like that. It took, I think, 4 years. It was 1 year ago when Aatu finally started to step up to me, and she only does it like this on open hand, and then she comes up like this. Yeah, she can be now easily moved around and Aatu. Aatu's really happy now. She's in full feathers and she's always happy and really rarely aggressive or anything like that. She's a bit of aggressive towards Girly, her new friend, but only like if Girly wants to. Pureeko Aatu? Pureeko? Pureeko Aatu? Aatu? Pureeko? I'm trying to get him to say he doesn't bite. Terve. It's Halloween finish.
Meow.
Yeah, Aatu likes to say meow. And then this all kind of voices she has picked up from TV and radio. Those are her favorite things to say.
Aatami.
Aatami, and then of course her name Aatami. And Aatu. But yeah, she's really happy now and she eats everything that was 2 years operation to get her to eat perfectly and she's really happy girl now and let's check her friend. Her friend is here. Girlie is 2008 girl, so she's 13 years old. She's our newest rescue. And she has been really good with Aatu. They never had any fights or anything like that. Girlie is really, how you say it? She has long nerves because she never gets angry to Aatu, even if Aatu pushes him off on a football or anything like that. So I think it might take a long time, but I think they will be good friends someday. Yeah, Girly has something to say too. Girly doesn't like men that much. My wife can scratch him easily, but she doesn't like me. Unless I give him treats. Yeah, this is their new stand. It's just old stand. We attached a lot more natural perches everywhere and did some how you say it, floor from old cake parts, so we can put the papers on there and keep it more clean than a cage. They had a cage before that was always open, but this is a lot easier to keep clean, and they have more perches to climb and do stuff. But yeah, Girlie seems really happy now too. She had a bit of bad feathers when we got him on July, I think, this year July. She's our newest rescue. And but now she is, I think she's in pretty perfect feather now. Aatami.
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 Aatami. Yeah, I just wanted to show Aatami because she is one good example of a problematic bird that can be fixed, you could say, with a lot of time and a lot of time and patience. Yeah. If you like my content, please subscribe. We are currently raising up budget for our rescue aviariums, and subscribing really helps us. If you want to chip in some more, check our Patreon and merch store links from video description. Okay, Aatami. Aatu, do you want to say anything? Yeah, see you guys tomorrow.